Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian actress Nina Gupta's family. Nina Gupta is the popular Indian veteran actress and director of TV serials. She was born on 4th June 1959 in Delhi, India. Nina Gupta was born in a Hindu family. Her father's name is late R.N. Gupta. Her mother, Shakuntala Gupta, died due to cancer. She has a brother, Pankaj Gupta. In 2002, she met the Delhi-based chartered accountant, Vivek Mehra. They met on a flight and instantly got connected. Vivek had separated from his first wife at that time. After dating for a few years, the couple got married on 15th July 2008 in a private ceremony in the US. Nina lives in Mumbai while her husband lives in Delhi. In the late 1980s, she started dating the West Indies cricket legend Vivian Richards. The couple dated for almost 13 years. Although Nina never got married to Vivian Richards, she is still good friends with him. She has a daughter with him out of marriage, who was born in 1989. Nina and Vivian's daughter is the popular Indian fashion designer Masaba Gupta. At the age of 16, she got married to a boy from Calcutta who had studied from IIT Delhi, but the marriage lasted for only 2 years. While shooting for a TV serial in the 1980s, she met the veteran actor Alok Nath. There were rumors that they were engaged and later got separated. Later, she started dating Sharang Dev, the son of popular Indian classical vocalist Pandit Jasraj. There were rumors that they both got engaged in a private ceremony, but later they parted ways. After completing her acting course from the National School of Drama in 1982, she started her career in acting. She debuted as an actor in the Bollywood film Saath Saath in 1982. In the same year, she came into the limelight with the international film Gandhi, in which she played the character of Abha. Later she appeared in Bollywood films like Mandi, Jaane Bhi Do Yaaro, Rihai, Swarg and Drishti. In 1985, she started acting in the Hindi TV serials with Khandaan. Later she appeared in many TV serials. In 1991, she made her Malayalam debut with the film Vastuhara. She has won 2 national awards for the Hindi films Bazaar Sitaram and Wo Chokri. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrities video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.